Good morning everyone. So today I'm going to prepare risotto with strawberry. So the ingredients that I need are strawberry. I have 450 grams rice, 1/2 kilo, butter, white wine, balsamic vinegar, pecorino cheese, grana padano cheese, salt, black pepper, onion, and extra virgin olive oil. So I washed my strawberry and I cut it already. So now I'm going to fry the onion. And I forgot the vegetable broth. Okay. Yes. I'm going to blend a part of strawberry because I want to give some color to the rice. Okay. My onion is ready, so now I have the rice and I have to toast it. After 5 minutes, I add the dry white wine. Okay, and 1 teaspoon of balsamic vinegar. Let's evaporate. If you don't want to use the vegetable broth, you can find the video of the vegetable cubes on top.
In the left,
yes, here, okay? In the middle of the time, I add my strawberry juice. This moment is magic. So, and now I add my strawberry. And I let cook another 2 minutes. And then I switch off the fire. After 2 minutes, I switch off the fire. I add some black pepper, grana padano cheese, pecorino cheese, and the butter. My rice with strawberry is ready. If you like, you can put on top some vinegar, balsamic vinegar glass. And I did for you a rose, because I love you, you know. So if you like my recipe, you can press I like it. Remember to share it, remember to subscribe, and that's it. See you next time for another recipe, and bye.